Wait, don't scroll. You have a lot of time today. So, please take a few minutes first so you can hear the word of God. It says in Luke 9:26, whoever is ashamed of me and my words, the Son of Man will be ashamed.